All right, this is just a great example of why I love the tape mod so much. This right here is a stock board from a video I made just the other day, and it's got a very clacky sound. But after just three layers of tape on the PCB, it's created a very amazing marbly poppy sound.